Hi guys, and I woke up like this, like literally I just woke up and I'm planning to make a video on those challenges. Have you seen the 10 minutes makeup challenge and all that? So I'm gonna do that, and it's like it would be like everyday makeup. So if you're going to office, for shopping, for movie watching, for lunch or brunch with your friends or whatever. So I look ridiculous right now, right? It will be like a transformation video, but like quick transformation in 10 minutes. So without further ado, let's get into the video. I'm gonna put a timer and we're gonna do a very simple everyday look. I like how I get ready every single morning. This evening I slept in the afternoon, so yeah, I'll just put a timer here. So I've done this. One thing that I'm definitely gonna do, which takes a lot of time for me to do, because I am a messy kind of a person, and yeah. So till the time you can do, you can subscribe to my channel. Yeah, I'll get back in 1 second after arranging the products that I'm supposed to use. Ta-ra! Hi, I'm back. So I just changed my clothes, I've not done my hair, and without further ado, let's get into the video. Also, I've placed my products that I use most often. Some of them are hair, some of them are not. So let's see. Now I'll just do. Is it actually possible? 10 minutes? Zyada kabhi hai? Let's try. Let's see where can we go. Okay, 10. Okay, 1, 2, 3, and start. It's already started. Okay, what the fuck? Okay, for my primer, I use my sunblock only. I have already applied my oil because that's skincare, so no, I have not done any cheating. But I use my sunblock as my primer, which is from Milagro. So I'm using that. Why the hell I'm giving a tutorial right now? But I don't know. When the camera is on, I think I have a habit of talking and telling what I'm using and all. Dada lagi shayad. But it's okay. Ow, 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 ow. Later on. No, I just can't. I can't. Okay, and now that's done. Now I'll take. Yeah, samajh kyun nahi aa raha aaj kuch? Haan. I am just gonna conceal my eyes. Because that is my area that I like to do, like whenever I'm going out, okay? Otherwise, I'm like, even if I'm not doing my entire makeup or applying foundation, I'm fine by that. And I'll just take my finger and dab, 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 dab. Now, for everyday makeup, I don't apply foundation. So I'm not gonna do that. I just conceal. It's already, 2 minutes are already over and I'm not even done 2 steps yet. I'm still at second. How many steps are there? Let's see, let's count. Comment below how many steps were there, okay? Now that's done, okay? Now I do my brows, jo mere liye important hai. Sabse pehle I do that and then I see ki what all I think I need more. Fish, this is not a brow brush. This is not even a brow brush. This is lower eyeshadow lagane ke liye, but anyways I'm doing it. With this. It's better now. I think it's zyada moti hai, but it's not bad. 6 minutes and 48 seconds. Casper took something, fish. I have to pause, okay? I'm gonna pause because Casper took something and he'll eat it. He took my ZV Wanga pouch. I definitely can't afford to lose that. And now I'm gonna resume. Okay. Why the hell I don't know where my palette is. Now originally Makeup Revolution ki palette se apni eyebrow karti hu, jisse mujhe zyada achhi lagti hai, precise lagti hai, dark lagti hai. And I'm using some other palette and I'm wasting my time by looking at the time again and again. Okay, it's not great, but it's okay. Now The second most important thing that I like to do is my blush. So I take my lip color or I take my sugar blush, which I have to see on top of it actually. So I do this. Only I use it, so I can use it on my face also. If you're feeling yucky about it, you can take it on your fingers and then do it, okay? It's my face, it's my lips. Damn. And then I take my fingers and just... Don't worry, if it's too much, we can reduce it. Actually, it's too much. I don't know what the fuck is happening right now. Oh my god! Oh god, fish. I have to take some foundation now because ye blush jo hai kafi zyada ho gaya. I'm taking my beauty blender and trying to remove it, and now I'll take. It's actually okay now, I think. Okay, let's complete the makeup and we'll see ki what can we do with this. The next very important step that I like to do is apply mascara. आप ऐसे लगते हैं सोए उठे नहीं आए हो. इट जस्ट अवेकन योर आईज इन लाइक सेकेंड्स. कैन यू सी हाउ अमेजिंग इट्स लुकिंग इफ यू कैन. ओह माय गॉड, दिस इज सो गुड. नाउ आई एम यूजिंग माय टू फेस बेटर देन सेक्स मस्कारा. 3 minutes 43 seconds आर ओनली लेफ्ट. जबकि भी मैंने फाउंडेशन भी नहीं लगाया. नेक्स्ट टाइम आई डू अ फुल ग्लैमर फुल लाइक आई डोंट नो. Instant change, like instant. 2 minutes 54 seconds. So first we'll do our lip color. Where is my blush lip color? Fuck. That's annoying. Now that is annoying. Now I'm not even doing a pencil or anything. I'm just applying my lip color. I even use this as my blush. All the products that I'm using would be in the description box below if you want to check that out. That's that. 1 minute 41 seconds. I just don't know where it is. Okay, 1 minute 30 seconds left. क्योंकि मेरा ब्लश ज़्यादा हो रखा था तो आई हैव टेकन माय पाउडर एंड आई एम जस्ट टैपिंग अ लिटिल बिट ऑन टॉप ऑफ इट, अ लिटिल बिट हियर एंड 22 सेकंड्स. डू आई नीड टू डू एनीथिंग? आई डोंट नो, आई कांट थिंक ऑफ एनीथिंग. मे बी अ लिटिल कंटूर वुड हैव हेल्प्ड इन 15 सेकंड. आई डोंट थिंक सो, इट विल वर्क दो. 8 सेकंड. झाड़ू हेयर. एनीवेज, वी आर डन. लेट्स टॉक अ बिट. Actually, mama is not playing. Still so much left in my hand, on my hand, mere haathon mein. Okay guys, so this is it. This is what my everyday makeup looks like. Now the thing, if it would have not been a challenge, I would have done, I would have applied little eyeshadow, which I do right now and I'll show you. Not much, not a lot. I would have taken this brown shade. I don't know, I love brown and neutral tones. And बस को थोड़ा सा लाइक दैट, नॉट मच, जस्ट दैट मच. सो अनदर फ्यू सेकेंड्स आई बिलीव, राइट. एंड एक और चीज मैं जरूर करती, उसी शैडो को, आई डोंट नो वेयर द ब्रश इज, आई विल यूज दिस ब्रश ओनली, अदरवाइज यू शुड नॉट यूज दिस. पतला वाला करना चाहिए. इसी शैडो को लेके लोअर उस पर भी एंड मे बी थोड़ा सा ब्लैक भी। या कैन सी द डिफरेंस। द नेक्स्ट थिंग आई वुड हैव डन वुड हैव बीन हाइलाइटर। आई लव हाइलाइटर्स बट समहाउ आई एम इन अ फेज ऑफ लाइक मैटिफाई मेकअप लुक। ओह माय गॉड माय हेयर आर लुकिंग रिडिकुलस बट इग्नोर देम। बट इफ आई वुड हैव डन हाइलाइटर सो ये मैं करती। ये लिक्विड हाइलाइटर है थोड़ा सा लेके, ये भी ज़्यादा निकल गया। इफ आई एम इन अ जोन ऑफ हाइलाइटर लाइक लिटरली 3 dots maybe on my cheeks, little bit on my nose, but thoda sa, not a lot but little bit glow. And liquid highlighter se ye fayda bhi ho jaye ki thoda sa bhi kafi lagta hai, like natural lagta hai, it does not look dry and shabby, right? If you know what I mean. Now you can use the brush also. Now if you are in a feel ki bhaiya mujhe thoda aur chahiye, add this highlighter to your eyes and oh my god, see how amazing it looks. So good, right? Like 1 second and it has enhanced your eye game. इनो कॉर्नर्स पे भी थोड़ा सा लगा देते हैं, ज़्यादा लग गया तो लेट्स टेक इट ऑफ फ्रॉम क्लीन, लेट्स टेक इट ऑफ यूजिंग क्लीन फिंगर्स। डन, गुड। बहुत सारा हाइलाइटर अभी भी है। नाइस। ओके, जस्ट on the back of my hand. Itna sara bhi hota hai. I literally took this much and I've done my entire face using that. The other thing I would have done is like, ye actually necessary nahi hai but if you want you can do that. What if I, yep, better now. I think it's better. Now if you want to be more playful, you can take a curling tong and probably curl these up. If not, I think even this looks cute. So yeah, that's it guys. This is what all I would have added. Like, I think I've added 2 or 3 steps and which are very simple and very quick. So yeah, I'm pretty happy with the look, how it has turned out. If you are too, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe. It's a very simple everyday makeup look. You don't have to apply foundation every day. Even if you have some mask like acne or something like that, you can just use a little bit of concealer that you use on your mask and blend it all over and then conceal your eyes and you're good to go. You don't have to apply foundation for every single day for a lunch or brunch or something like that. You can just totally skip that. That's what I feel. I have been doing that for now, I think so 4-5 years and it really works for me. And also jitne products hum add karte hain utne hum skin ko damage bhi karte hain and isse mujhe thoda natural look bhi aata hai. It's like natural also and it's somehow put together look also. So yeah, you can do it in your office. Obviously skip the highlighter. If you want, you can do highlighter obviously every single day, do your way. But if you want to go for a basic look, you can probably skip the highlighter, wear more nude lip color and yeah, that's it. Or even apply a liner or a kajal, so if that's what you are into. So that's it for the tutorial. I think maine zyada lambi nahi banayi hai. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Bye, see you in my next video. And thank you so much for the suggestion. And I did a poll on, no, I didn't do a poll. I actually asked a question on my Instagram of what should I do like for my makeup. So there were 3 suggestions. One was everyday makeup look. The other one was for James Charles ka koi look ko follow up karne ka. And the third one was to recreate my school days. And I'm definitely going to do all those as well. So stay tuned for that. Okay, bye now. I love to talk. See my shabby room. Forget it. I'm gonna do it like that and let's do it.